like I could take on the world.
You're not from around here.
myself, but my wife's pregnant to do any second. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's range. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Thank you. trophy above the mantle.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
How you make the help, cowboy?
Thanks for the help.
Hell of a job liberating that place, deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you did... more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
My family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and
been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Cam, you coming? I swear, that woman's in there. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Kim! You stay inside till I get back!